This is a little exercise. It's five stroke rolls. I'll do it once, 60 beats per minute. We'll do each different part, the swung and the straight, two times. Then we'll speed it up and do them each four times. And I'll put timestamps for each time I begin playing each tempo, so you can switch back and forth if you need to. And the sheet music will be in the description as well. Okay, so here we go. Ready? Go. Straight. Now, 80 beats per minute in each four times. Here we go. Straight. That helps.